three, four, skill. And the good news is this is now corrupted. Again, or just once? Or just once. Hundo Thunderstorm.
Hundo.
Well, hey, at least we got rid of Bran, though. That's good news.
You look tasty.
Yeah, me have that for you.
You'll take it to the home. You'll hurt yourself.
Pick me, pick me.
He's hunting, eh? Okay, we can get rid of three things here. We'll clear who's this. Can we chill? Fahad. Fahad! Honestly, I don't know how you guys can do that. Because I don't know what's going on. And I don't expect this at all here. It's overwhelming. Like, that's life-changing right there. That's huge. DJ. Thank you, DJ, for the kind 65% of a...
Hundred.
Fahad? Guys, get some hype for that as well. The 2 Thundo 5 Hundo. Okay, we're gonna need something different. Dump my hand. DJ, thank you for the other percentage of a Hundo. I'm not sure how much that was. Avad, thank you for the Thundo Storm as well.
Thundo.
The bloody decisions.
Robot, I'm not sure what that sentence was. You guys do realize that I see you guys so much valuable as just viewers, you know that. And I don't expect any of this, but my goodness, Thundo, that's $300. So 1, 2, 3.
No.
This should work, right? Yeah, it did. Full clear, who's this? Okay, let's get you a thank you, Thundo. Three Hundo Thundo Storm. Three
Hundo Thundo.
Rise and serve your king.
So, okay, you guys, when you guys are chatting back and forth, is that, do you guys have a special program to change the lettering for yourselves? I don't know what. Okay, so we're going to go with this and hope for heals, I guess. Yeah, heals would be sweet right about now. There it is. There we show, guys.
Most intriguing.
5 times 3 is 15. If I just trade it all right now for that and don't drop this. No, I do drop this and I don't use that. Let's do that.
Our home.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You guys use that, the numbers to... Okay. Gotcha. Yeah, I figured it was. Robot, I learned something new today. I learned that you guys have deep pockets. And I do appreciate it, but don't feel obligated. I think you guys are both amazing. You don't need to battle, but thank you. That's like a huge Christmas, bonus. If I don't even, do you guys celebrate Christmas there as well? I know not everyone does. Well, thank you very much, Robot. Oh my goodness, you got an orange symbol beside your name. I don't know. I think I have seen the orange one before. Mark that hut had the orange one over many a times. Okay, so this is sweet. It's time for some demons, you think?
So many bloody decisions.
Let's see if we can do it. Okay, so 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. But he also has to take out the turtle. Nice, Robot. Great to hear.
For the wars to come.
Oh! Down to... dead. What a game. Don't forget about your hero power. Wow. Yeah, well played, buddy. And thank you, guys. I'm gonna keep that game for sure. I can't believe that was so close. I thought I had it with the yields. That one seems good. I might give him the do if I can. I'll take this and I'll give him the plague. Okay, so I'm happy to have this. I'm also very happy to have the dormant, because once those arms come up, we chose it and it goes dormant. There's a Cho in this deck. At least I think there is.
Jade Serpent guide you.
Delightful insanity!
Burn it.
My hand is full.
Ah, that's a good one. Ooh, that one's sweet too. Lovely. Let's give him some dormants. Make it garbage, please. That's not garbage. Cho down. He's not a fan of the Cho Show. Repeat, not a fan of the Cho Show. So it's not dead, so it can't revive. And give me another one of those if he wants. Thanks, Cho. Okay, dormant Cho. Sleepy Cho. I'm so tired. One spell. And we chill.
My hand is full.
The nice thing is the first one, when it shows up, it can't be, it doesn't, well, it has rush. And never mind, it's sleeping, but it has rush. Can't go face, so that's good. That was random.
Is too full. Blood can change.
That's the one I wanted. Yeah, so this has got Wind Fury. No arms. I'm surprised the arms didn't show up afterwards. I thought they were gonna. Thanks, Joe. Joe dodged that one. Lovely.
You will be crushed beneath the endless tide.
Not like this, guys. Not like this at all. Ooh. This is rough. Okay, Joe, stay sleeping. No, he's alive.
My hand is too full.
Nice, Joe.
Full.
The hand is totally chewed.
Blood contagion.
I hope you don't think I don't have lethal here. Mm-hmm. That's not a chew. Oh, maybe I don't have lethal. He takes out. No, you gotta go through this guy first. Really, chose the main guy, not the two 10-10s? Okay, take out chew. He's not a fan of the Chosho. I repeat, not a fan of the Chosho. Now what do? Now we poison seed. That's the one. That's sweet. Yeah, I think we're just going to seed. Seed and then I'm going to discover. Thanks, Cho. My hand is too Cho.
I am almost out of cards.
He chose almost. Yeah, 10k bits is a lot. Rocket, and he did 100 sub gifts today. It was crazy. It was insane.
My hand is too full.
My hand is totally chewed. I'm debating what to do. Turn two jailer. I was thinking about the jailer, but then I'm drawing two cards and he has 14 damage. Or I could just go for some taunts.
You're barking on the wrong tree.
See, the advantage of having more minions on the board is it can't res really good minions. And so by me not putting out, the jailer was good, but that's 14 damage that he can only go face, takes me down, and then I'm drawing two cards. Or am I drawing three? I'm drawing two. Yeah. He dies in two turns anyways. Discover a copy of a card in my hand. He's looking for the jade. He's got it. Okay, so there goes that. So he doesn't die 100%. Fatigue's no longer my friend. Now it is. Now it is. One, two. Oh, did he not get any? Oh, he got one more. Don't mind if we don't. Oh my goodness. How many am I drawing? One, two, three. Not four. Four. Ouch. Now I can draw a couple more. There it is.
Job done.
Here we go.
Almost out of cards. I am out of cards.
Show's out of cards. Yeah, you need something here. That's my plot twist. Which basically brings his same cards in the hand. But now look what I got. One man of Blood of Gahoon. Lashing. Wow. Wow, one man of Neptulin. Nice. Uh-oh, don't mind if we do. More plague. This is a great game so far. Another jade. Dormant. Doesn't even like Yogg. Doesn't like jades either. What is that? Oh, yeah. How is that guy a mech? Oh, he's a mech demon now. I didn't even know that. Purify.
Purify.
Ooh, five. Thanks, Yogg. That was random. Nice little taunt. Oh yeah, drawing. What is going on? Arbor up. Oh, so it's just an arbor up. Priest. That was sweet. Joe wins. It was a sweet game, though. Happy to see the other Yogg. Oh, yeah, rank two. Nice.
Well, wait, guys. It gets better. I got another video for you right here. I think you'll enjoy. I've been putting out as much content as I can for you. All the best highlights I can from my custom-made decks. Thank you all for watching. Until next time.